Merry Christmas.
Look at that house. Turn up, house. Look at the light. Turn up. Turn up on it.
Hey, guys. Good. It's good, huh?
What?
What are you up to?
Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. I'm here with all these girls, these beautiful girls. And it's Christmas Day, and we're going to go get fucking piercings. So I thought, why not fucking vlog? But we got some... We got some Jack in the Box because none of us are trying to pass out. I'm just eating.
Holy shit!
Ooh, I actually, I forgot to ask for cookies.
Freaking.
They actually put a good amount in your fries. They're getting jolly today.
You want to give me some?
She's planning on getting her belly ears.
My belly, maybe this.
The bar? Oh, what are you trying to do?
I'm gonna stare for her.
My nose.
I want my tongue to bend.
What about you, Dana?
Get my ear right here. Maybe the other one. Not sure yet. We're gonna decide when we're there.
Cheers, guys. Cheers, night.
Just
me
looking outside.
Merry Christmas, house.
Merry Christmas, we killed the animal.
Oh, when are we gonna go pick up?
This bitch wants to pick up.
Wait, do you guys have
guys, we are on our way.
We're going on the right one.
We're on the fucking freeway. And we're trying to see what the fuck we're gonna get done.
Where are we gonna get beers?
Look at how beautiful it looks in the back.
Like,
I know, we're gonna see how much they're like, are. Dude,
imagine,
bro.
Dude, I
okay. It's Christmas.
They got a deal then.
There's a deal.
I'll be in there.
I'm pretty excited. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I'm gonna get done. I'm gonna all figure that shit out though. Over there. We're like 6 minutes away.
Directions,
it's 21
shit.
And
up
when people can sign up.
We're here.
Hi, Finn.
Let's go.
I'm excited.
Super excited.
Bro, it's
here on our right hand side.
Oh, I'm gonna miss point.
Scary.
Bro, I'm so excited, but I need to pee. I need to pee really bad.
I'll be above.
Bitches, don't get the car, yeah?
And then I'll be like,
look at
the sky.
That's cool.
That's pretty.
No, the sky looks beautiful. Yeah. Beautiful day to get some piercings. Why the fuck did I leave my...
Why the fuck is it so dark through the car and then like outside
is
bright as fuck?
Not sure.
I'm gonna put this
jacket
on your face.
It's cold as fuck outside.
No,
bitch, take out the fucking key. Bitch, you thought you were leaving. Oh shit. I need a pee. It's really bad. Sorry, let me just, can you hold this please? Oh, sorry.
Oh! Wait, my balls are cold.
Your balls?
This girl.
And then that's funny, bitch, we changed hair colors.
Oh, I know, we switched.
Like, literally.
That was my natural color, and then this was your natural color. Yes. Where's your
balls? Oh, on here.
They
look
cute.
Thank
it makes
you.
Your eyes pop.
Thank you.
My eyes looking like shit.
Dude,
my eyes pop. They look all dark.
Me look like shit. Oh my god. I'm not really, I don't know what the fuck to get, but I need to pee really bad. And they probably think I'm a crackhead.
Hello. So we're here. We had a fucking pee because we drank a whole ass fucking cherry coke from Jack in the Box.
But we're here at the place, and it's a really nice vibe. I'm done. She started laughing when I said that.
just wants to go pee.
I said it's a really nice vibe, and she started laughing at me.
It's cute, but it's nice up in here.
Look at how cute this bathroom is.
I know.
I'm gay. I'm so fucking excited.
We are signing our life away. I'm just kidding. So I'm gonna get a surface bar right here, and then we're gonna check if my nose is open, because it kind of looks like it, but it kind of doesn't.
I'm gonna get my nose. And I'm gonna get my belly, and then
she's gonna see if she could put like a bar right here because my ear's tiny.
Yeah, she has tiny ears. Do you wanna go see the belly jewelry?
Yeah.
I wanna check it out. It's so kid in here. Right here.
My adrenaline is like rushing, bitch. We'll get tattoos next week. Got to motherfuckers want to find me outside. I'm trying to smoke. Yo, honestly, I feel fucking great. That shit was pretty fucking nice. How do you feel?
I love it.
I'm gonna get my nose pierced next week because the bitch is broke. And
it was worth
I spent
it.
My whole fucking money on Christmas. Y'all feel me?
My big ass body.
What should we do now?
Bro, there's a fucking takeover happening right over there. And these motherfuckers stopped the whole fucking street. Fuck them little ass kids over there. Look at them. Look at this stupid box.
Bro, you see that bro. Shit?
Look at this motherfucker in the middle of the fucking.
Look at these stupid fucks.
Y'all think you're.
This okay.
just
I'm gonna look at some weed now. Have a good day.
Alright. Dang.
We are about to have a quick sesh. It is cold as fuck. But we have a little long. And I'm about to roll. So I'll be back when we start to smoke. Bitch, I really need to fucking blunt, like dead ass. Dead fucking ass. Hey guys, I just finished rolling the shit. Shit. Fucked up ass time. There's a blunt. I rolled her pretty quickly. I'm gonna 10 minutes. But cheers, guys.
Cheers, cheers.
Oh, that's cute.
Matches my car. Much as my red core.
Patrick. Squidward. Plankton.
Fucking dead. What do you say that so slow? He said, Squidward. Mr. Crab. Squidward. Plankton.
Because it's weed. Honestly, why did God grow it?
True.
I mean,
why did he grow it if he didn't want us to smoke it?
True.
Smoke that shit, bitch.
Preach.
God gave it to us. He said, here's your ganja. Smoke away, honey. Live your life.
Hi, guys. It's a whole next day. And I just noticed that I did not give you guys a fucking update or anything about yesterday. But basically, I knocked the fuck out. I came home and I fell asleep. I was fucking tired. And I had work today. So I did my shit and now I want to give you guys an update. So this is basically the piercing I got. I think it's called a surface, fuck, I don't know, I forgot, but it's something surface. Pain level was a fucking 1. I would even give it a 0. The only reason why I'm giving it a 1 is because the piercer couldn't put the ball on, like the top one. But other than that, pain tolerance was a 0. I'm actually gonna go do my nose piercing next week because I really liked it there and it was really cool and nice. The girls were really fucking nice and it was pretty cheap, not gonna lie, so fuck it, why not. Sorry, I'm like blinking and shit. I'm honestly so fucking tired. But I just wanted to give an outro for you guys and just say thank you guys for watching. And I really appreciate you guys. More fucking content will be coming out soon. I just got a new fucking camera for Christmas. So better quality, better everything. So hopefully by the new year, I get everything together. And then I get my shit together. And I make more videos for you guys. So stay tuned for that. But if you're an OG and you still watching me and shit, I fucking appreciate you like a lot, and hopefully it only gets better from here. All right, so thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys next time.